can order big fish for my girl.
Oh yeah? Okay.
No, I'll get him then.
Alright, yeah, he's inside the church, I guess.
I want to go in and warm up, okay?
Yeah, that's right, Lo.
Okay, you're right.
Hey, Mike, are you going to pin it to his chest or what? Hey, Mike, I don't see any blood stains yet.
No, that'd be nice.
Alright.
That'd be nice.
Then that's the time for which we need the signature.
Okay.
Okay.
Fine.
Alright, good.
Louis!
I know, I kept trying to tighten it, but it wouldn't fit. Like this. The altar would be like this.
It's better now. Hey, thank you.
Hey, guys, you're booting your
bro. Hey, your suit was all together, huh?
Good. Sub's alright.
Yeah, half of the guys are missing their...
What do you mean? Buttons. Missing what?
Missing their buttons.
Mike, you put it on for me?
Yeah,
just give it on for me.
Yeah.
I like how Mike does it.
Do you have any buttons?
I don't want to see the blood.
Is there a difference?
Yeah, you got a little extra thing on your arm.
Still get hot.
A lot of people aren't going to be here.
We'll get everyone.
You met several times. You know the university.
Of course, he's not here anyways.
Now, hang on a minute.
Will you stop moving?
Will you pin the thing on for him?
Michael, take things seriously.
Yeah, take the film.
Hey, spread out.
Just slow.
Are we on the right side?
Yes, sir. We shouldn't go too far.
You'd like to sit right here with this?
John.
By his spirit, so that you may live and laugh and weaker and grow and endure together as heirs of the grace of life.
And now let us ask God to join us together in this celebration. Let us pray. Holy God, source of our life, we gather together in your presence. With you we celebrate love and ask your blessing on Louis and Michelle on this special day as they together join in the partnership of marriage. Be with them, granting them your grace, your joy, and the confidence that comes from knowing that their lives are sacred in your sight. Be with all of us who are gathered here, family, friends, brought together by our caring for each other. May we be a support for Michelle and Louis. May we enjoy this day as we celebrate life and love. Amen.
As you have come here this afternoon, I'm going to ask you to declare why it is that you are here. Michelle, will you have this man to be your husband? And will you pledge yourself to him in all love and honor, in all duty and service, in all faith and tenderness, to live with him and cherish him according to the ordinance of God in the holy bond of marriage? Louis, will you have this woman to be your wife? And will you pledge yourself to her in all love and honor, in all duty and service, in all faith and tenderness, to live with her and cherish her according to the ordinance of God in the holy bond of marriage?
When two people marry each other, they become part of each other's families. They need the support of those of you who know them best, who have nurtured them, cared for them, and shared their lives with them. They in return can be a blessing to you as they share their mature love and each other with you. Will the members of Michelle and Louis' family please stand? Will you answer these questions? Do you give your blessing to Louis and Michelle as they marry each other? Will you support them in their life together, doing all you can to strengthen the bond between them? Will you accept a new member into your family and cherish him or her as your own? Louis and Michelle, you have gathered your friends together as well as your family to share this day with you. And they are here because they care about you. You can count on them. And we would ask those of you who are friends to honor their marriage, to hold them in esteem in their partnership, even as you continue to build your friendships with them. And may you all grow together in abiding love. Reading from Ruth.
The first reading is a reading from the book of Ruth. Do not ask me to leave you. Let me go with you. Wherever you go, I will go. Wherever you live, I will live. Your people will be my people, and your God will be my God. Wherever you die, I will die. I meant anything but death, separate me from you. And this is the word of the Lord.
Express your vows to each other. We Michelle, would you repeat after me, please? I, Michelle, take you to be my wedded husband, and I do promise and covenant before God and these witnesses to be your loving and faithful wife, in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, as long as we both shall live. This ring and the one who wears it, that the love between them might be like you. I give you this ring as a token and pledge of my constant faith and abiding love.
At the beginning of the service, Louis and Michelle's parents each lit a candle on the altar, representing the life they gave to them. Now Michelle and Louis bring their lives to one another, to share together in making a home. The central candle represents your marriage, the home you are creating together. May love live there, nourishing you and all who are part of your lives. May you practice justice with grace at home, and then seek it in the world. Will you light your wedding
candle.
us pray. We commend Louis and Michelle to your care, our loving God, that you may accompany, strengthen, and uphold them in the years that lie ahead. Give them a new frame of heart to fit them for this new way of life, and grant them grace and strength so that they may fulfill with gladness the vows that they have made. Give them a love that grows in understanding and unselfishness. Teach them to communicate, that they may be saved from hurtful words spoken in anger, or grudges nurtured in silence. Give them patience and humor, that they may laugh at themselves and with each other. May their home be happy, and a source of serenity and strength. Bless and enrich them, their household, and all who enter under their roof, with the spirit of life. Amen. And now by the authority committed to us as ministers of the Church of Jesus Christ, we declare that Michelle and Louis are wife and husband, Louis and Michelle are husband and wife, according to the ordinance of God and the law of the state.
And now may the grace of God go with you all, embracing you with love and leading you in the ways of abundant life. Amen.
Sadie's is here. I didn't see her. I got you on film, just in case anybody asks.
Don't do that. Don't
okay,
do that.
We won't do it.
Don't do it.
I'm not. I'm just focusing. I promise.
Hey, how'd you sneak out? You're supposed to be in that line in there. No?
No, he's doing
that. Yeah, we went to the yellow
shirt.
Hey Peter, you should ask me.
No, I told you.
That's as much as I know. I got a college. And I go out up and down. And see no sign.
No, we had
it. It was in town. I didn't know it was in town.
I didn't either. I just asked you about my college.
What's that?
Yeah, but you have to go to the library.
Blondie. More smoking videos, huh?
I'm sorry,
Hi.
How you doing, Jerry?
How you doing?
Hey,
so we got the proof now.
Put the needle on the record. Put the needle on the record. Right
here. Hi.
Uh-oh. Lloyd, we got it on tape.
It's my brother. It's okay.
Mick.
Does that work? What a beautiful
Nails couple. Take a picture of Mercedes.
Oh no, what's happening to you guys? Okay, Andy. Come on.
Go against the wall, dear.
Come on, Blondie.
I'm blind, so I don't even know what I'm taking a picture of.
Why don't you step it up first?
Over there, I want to come on.
Yeah, I'll take it. Is it off? It's still on!
Take a picture.
Let me take a picture. Shut it off, will you?
Hang on.
I don't like you anymore.
Oh, shoot. I don't know.
You lightweight.
Okay.
I know you are
gonna
die. No choice. Mrs. Fabio. No. Hello. Hey, Bob, don't be kissing him on the mouth now. Bob! Yo! Yeah!
Junior, right?
Louie, tell your mother to turn around.
And then him in 7th grade. No, 9th grade.
Mrs. Fabio!
God,
here comes the bride. Hello, Michelle. What a pretty bride. Hey, Mr. Fabio.
Yeah, that's great. I love that.
All the neighbors.
No.
Some kind of gas. And then someone lit.
Ground, please. Oh, Jesus. I'm almost out of power here.
Close, I said you looked ugly.
The film is on.
It's worse. Really? I can't.
Hey,
it must
on.
Be my eyes.
It's still
it
on.
It took me a minute. It's recording.
You're walking around
now.
With it, the heat.
It is?
Congratulations, Louie.
Good luck, you're gonna need it.
Good luck in your marriage, life. Stop drinking.
Don't forget to multiply.
Don't forget to multiply.
Really care. I will always. with me. Let's have a nice round of applause once again for Lewis.
Right away!
Now we'd like to invite up the rest of the wedding party to join them out there on the dance floor. All of them.
Thank you.